genius and excellent experiments.
Magic and mayhem.
Facts and fun.
And today, check out how to do this. Whoa!
Wow!
Over to Stacy and Seth.
Stacy, I bet you 1,000 shillings I can put out the candle without blowing it.
Remove all the zeros and it's a deal.
Okay. So what are we going to be doing today?
We're going to be making a candle vacuum.
Ooh. So for this experiment, we're going to be using a glass.
A bowl.
Candle.
Food color.
Stirring rod.
And some water.
Let's get started. Okay, so we're going to light this, but...
For this part, we need adult assistance.
So...
Magda!
Yay! And then we're gonna put the glass top. Be careful because this is fire.
Yeah.
And then it's gonna rise. Oh, I see it.
Slowly rising, but when the candle goes out, it's gonna rise.
Oh,
even
okay, it's not sad. Oh, look at it.
Now you can see it sucked it up like a vacuum.
Yeah.
So, Seth, I wonder how this works.
Well, when the candle burns, the oxygen gets depleted.
The volume of air in the glass decreases and the water rises to fill up the space.
Wow, that's pretty interesting.
Mm-hmm.
This was a really cool experiment to do.
Yeah, and you can do it at home and comment down below how it goes. This is Seth.
And this is Stacy.
And this is
SemaSlab. Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.